Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. Currently in morgue.